What shifts do you do as a corrections officer? Well, prisons are a 24-hour, 7-day-a-week operation, so we do both day and night shifts. These shifts can be 8, 10, or 12-hour shifts. The roster is set up to give you plenty of days off, also plenty of weekends off, so you can pursue your activities outside of work, spend time with whānau, or pursue your hobbies.